Welcome back to Weapon Tester. I have got an unboxing. It's taken a very long time to get to me. I reckon it's pretty hard to guess what it is, eh? What do you reckon? Alright, excuse my face will be out of the video. Here we go. Wow. Pretty shiny. Have you worked it out yet? I might even have it in the title. Who knows? Okay, well that's the back plate. Even those look like breasts. This here is the front. Quite light. This is on the inside of the plates. Thank you. put it together. This was actually a replacement item because what I'd actually ordered was out of stock. I was not intending on getting a piece of armour. I was actually trying to get an English small sword, but they didn't have any left in stock. So this was approximately the same value, and I got them to send this one out for me. As a substitute or replacement. You can purchase these from the Medieval Shoppe. Very reasonably priced for the general reenactor or just interested persons like me. That's what it looks like. There we go. That's the front. Back. Sides. There you go. This is what it sort of looked like. Of course, you'd have a gambeson underneath. Preferably, you'd get this actually custom made to your size. As you can see, this is actually possibly a little bit too big. Some issues would be around here, around these sharp edges. Ultimately, if it was custom made, a few of these little minor issues would be solved. So, here's my can opener. Well, until next time, catch you later. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.